There is a machine. It's capable of accelerating from 0 to 60 in less than 2 seconds. It can withstand forces greater than 3 G's in a turn and reach speeds near 100 miles an hour. It's a thinking machine. It acknowledges fear, yet easily suppresses it. It searches tirelessly for speed and knows that more is never enough. Some say ski racers are born. Others believe they're built. In truth, it's a combination of both. The public only sees these athletes in 2-minute increments, from start house to finish line. They miss the story behind the scenes, the endless routine, the non-stop travel, the lifetime of sacrifice, the sheer human effort. Where, at the end of the day, the building blocks of talent and drive are transformed into speed. Where coaches design the line on each course, where trainers build power for maximum performance, and ski techs constantly innovate the materials for maximum velocity. This is where the machine emerges, where organism and mechanism become one. What makes this machine so amazing isn't its ability to literally fly down mountains, but its uncanny ability to walk 3 steps to the top of the podium.